Start up on the stands. Top sprint little restless inside the stalls. Has settled down. Start as orders. Still inside the stalls is top sprint, who has nearly missed it by more than 10 lengths. Dolce has won the start, leads well by about a length in front of Sunday Carnival, half a length behind Ice Mummy. Then the one on the outside is Main Machine, making rapid progress to run a clear third at this stage. Old Faithful between the runners. A length behind on the outside is Queen of Legend, Romantic Fire close to the fence. A length behind is Forever Bullish, followed by Boca Grand, detached, top sprint. And it's Dolce continues to lead the field by about a length and a half in front of Main Machine in pursuit, followed another length and a half behind. Close to the fence is the Sunday Carnival. Half a length on the outside is Old Faithful crossing the 800. A length and a half to two lengths behind is Ice Mummy, pushed a little. Another length and a half behind Romantic Fire on the outside of Coin of Legend. Deeper out, Boca Grand. Two lengths behind comes Forever Bullish, and doing his best to bridge the gap and catch the field is Top Sprint, is just two lengths away from the last horse as the swing in. With Dolce by about a length in front of Main Machine, always in pursuit. Another length and a half behind is Sunday Carnival, being pulled out on the center of the course, close to the fence. Old Faithful, followed by Ice Mummy, ridden vigorously. They followed then by Forever Bullish, Boca Grand. Then there's Romantic Fire inside the last 200 now, and Main Machine, Dolce, they are wide apart. With Main Machine takes the charge by about a length in front of Sunday Carnival, Dolce, Old Faithful finishing off. Sunday Carnival towards the fence, stomps and gets the race. Sunday Carnival has won it from Old Faithful and Main Machine together. They followed then by Dolce and Ice Mummy. Then it was Koinur Legend, followed by Boca Grand, Forever Bullish, Romantic Fire, and Top Sprint finished last.